2020 campaign, and in today's drawing for the state's presidential primary ballot, locals landed on top for both major parties. Secretary of State Bill Galvin pulled former Governor William Weld's name to top the Republican ballot, and former Governor Deval Patrick won the top spot for the Democrats' primary ballot. That was the name picked first. The ballots were also drawn for the Green Rainbow and Libertarian parties. The Massachusetts primary is going to be held on March 3rd.